Alright, so in honor of Lil Durk dropping Lil Bros 2, today I'm going to be making a Lil Durk type beat. So I'm gonna play the sample. Then for my hi-hats, I always gotta like to switch the chop. I don't know what you call that, but you know what I'm talking about. Why is it layered like that? There you go. And I'm gonna try these up like this. I just gotta add the 808s. Stack the kick. Cut itself. Add an open hat.
Is that say on the roof?